Trevor Bauer has officially made his LA Dodgers spring training debut. Now, it's going to be a lot more exciting to make a video on this a few days into April when it's a regular season debut, as spring training games, they don't really mean anything as far as the outcome. It was a 10-0 win for the Dodgers. Bauer, he went 2 innings at the start, but a lot of these pitchers are not fully ramped up. They're not throwing as hard or their best stuff that they will be mid-season or even come April. He went 2 innings pitched, allowed 1 hit, struck out 2 guys. His curveball looked very good today, if that's anything that you can take away, and it will just be very fun to see Bauer in LA. If he went to New York or LA, it was just going to be really fun to just see how he could grow his brand with his YouTube channel. It would be interesting to see vlogs that he makes from this spring training debut or just over the whole season, and not to mention that it will be a third Cy Young winner to add to this rotation with David Price and Clayton Kershaw as well. Then you also have Walker Buehler and young guys like Dustin May, Julio Urias. This team is just loaded. So let me know what you guys think. Trevor Bauer making his Dodgers debut. He went 2 shutout innings. Doesn't really mean anything as it's just spring training, but nonetheless, yeah, at least he didn't get shelled in his first game. He'll be coming off the Cy Young season with a lot to prove to Dodgers fans. Signed a big deal, and it'll be very exciting to see him play come April.